Hello and welcome to Prudent Media News. First, a look at the top stories. Union Ministry targets for additional 78,000 votes. Governor Sidhu says global warming eroding Goan beaches. Lakshmikant Parsekar says Sports City is a result of an adamant attitude of congressmen. Parsekar not for switching parties in the name of Lok Hit. Chief Minister denies any assurances from his side on high security number plates. Transporters Association threatens to go on an indefinite strike. And St. Xavier's College from MAPSA gearing up for the Inter-College Football Championship. Coach Alex Alvarez hoping for the best. Now the news in detail. Union Ministry for Power is targeting additional 78,000 of megawatts of power by 11th five-year plan to meet country's growing power requirement. Minister of State for Power Bharat Singh Solanki disclosed these plans at the International Conference on Local Government for Sustainable and Safe Cities. During the inaugural session, speakers expressed the need for better city planning as by 2021, around 40% of India is expected to be urbanized.
The conference was inaugurated by Governor of Goa S.S. Sidhu on Monday at Donapaul. Delegates from across the world are participating in this conference on local government for sustainable and safe cities. The conference is organized by All India Institute of Local Self-Government. Minister of State for Power Bharat Singh Solanki expressed desire to build better energy efficient city infrastructure for sustainable city development. He also opined the need to charge more tolls for a single person travelling in a car and less toll for more people travelling in a single car. Now ministry wants to develop power infrastructure in the country.
11th five-year plan, we would wish to go 78,000 megawatt increase in generation. But there is some slippage. We are trying to, because of fuel, environment and other problems, we are trying to cope up with. And in coming time, there is more than 60,000 is in construction. So, and we have not calculated about 12,000 captive power also. So we are very close to what we have envisaged. Our growth is, if you look at in percentage, like last 5-year plan, it was around 30,000. This time it is almost more than double. I mean, we are going to go for it.
During the inaugural conference, need was expressed to train city mayors and other councillors so that they actively take part in the development of city. Governor S.S. Sidhu stated that Goa faces problem of garbage management. Sidhu also stated that due to global warming, Goan shores are on the verge of erosion and facing other environmental hazards. Our senior reporter from Panji, Rakesh Kandolkar, with video journalist Ganesh Otkar for Prudent Media.
Mandra MLA Lakshmikant Parsekar, in an exclusive interview with our news editor Pramod Acharya, termed Sport City as a project born out of adamancy of Congress legislature. Parsekar expressed his support to the proposed national presidentship for Manohar Parrikar. He clearly mentioned that he would never switch to any other party for the purpose of Lok Hit.
किती झालं ना मध्ये तुम्ही झाड मेसतात मध्ये बाबू झाड मेसता किती नक्की भानगड किती झाड मेसपाची
स्पोर्ट्स सिटी नियोजित जागा जी असा ही पेडणे तालुक्यात असा माझ्या कॉन्स्टिट्युएन्सीत नाही
बाबूच्या या स्टेटमेंटाचेर तुमची विश्वास ना
ना विश्वास ना कारण कसे असा मुळात स्पोर्ट्सा संदर्भातल्या प्रिलिमिनरी व्यवस्था तरी असूक जाय किती तरी
मानरे MLA लक्ष्मीकांत पारसेकर टोल्ड अस व्हाट द पेडणेकर्स विल एक्झॅक्टली अचीव फ्रॉम द प्रपोज स्पोर्ट्स सिटी ऍट धारगळ ही ऑल्सो अलेज्ड दॅट स्पोर्ट्स सिटी इज अ रिझल्ट ऑफ अन ॲडमंट ॲटिट्यूड ऑफ अ काँग्रेस लेजिस्लेचर
विधानसभेक तुमचे बरे पेट्टाले
म्हणून पेट्टाले म्हणजे हांव बेसिकली पेडणेचो हांव आय एम बॉर्न अँड ब्रॉट अप इन पेडणे आता पेडणेचो झाल्यामुळे म्हाका करता म्हाका कळटा हांव आमदारकी ही आमची 5 वर्सां खातीर आसता आय वेलकम हिम आय वेलकम मेनी अदर्स ऑल्सो सदांच खूब जाण जर स्पर्धेत आसात म्हणजे वर्गांत कसो आसा एकटोच हुशार विद्यार्थी आसा जाल्यार ताका कॉम्पिटिशन नासता आनी तो शिकूंक पावना
जें आतां तुमी उलोवन दाखयलें ताका लागून खंय तरी जें मनाक आसा तें करपाक मेळना अशें खिदरीत चल पक्षनिष्ठ लोकांची ती चांगे सदांच रिजन असता न्ही आम्ही लोकहिता खातीर पक्ष सोडलो म्हण तर लोकहिता खातीर पक्ष सोडप म्हण जो प्रकार असता तो करपाचो तुमकां केन्ना दिसलो ना की ओपोजिशनाक रावून कितें जाता कितले दीस रावतले कितले दीस आरोप करतले कितले दीस बोळा घालतले
म्हाका तुमच्या प्रश्नाचो रोख कळटा हांव आज जरी आमदार असलो तरी हांव बेसिकली शिक्षक असा
As a senior BJP member, Parsekar spoke about the party's future stand on assembly elections, national presidentship for Manohar Parrikar and many unearthed issues. Watch full interview with Lakshmikant Parsekar in our weekly segment Head on Monday at 7:30 p.m. Bureau
Transporters threaten to go on an indefinite strike if Chief Minister Digambar Kamat fails to honour his 8-day deadline of taking decision on the high security registration plates. Transporters were reacting to Chief Minister Digambar Kamat's statement that he has not given any time limit to scrap high security number plates as claimed by the transporters.
Chief Minister Digambar Kamat on Friday rubbished the claim that he has given any time limit to decide on the high security number plates. The North Goa Bus Transporter Owners Association President Sudesh Kalangutkar said that if CM fails to keep his promise, then the association did not have any option but to go ahead with the strike.
Na kire ala ami janna bon mun kele bus train permit ami CM an amka phone ille CM an ami late mevale ani CM an tenna amka kire sanglele apni ji pai committee kadlya kire at least teka time diya ek 8 dis diya 10 dis diya ani tenche kire te yile की आपण मागीर कितें बंद करचें वो ना करचें हें डिसिजन घेता इतलेंच तेणी आमकां सांगलेलें म्हणजे एक 8-10 दीस रावा तुमी इतलेंच हेज्या वयर आमकां सीएमान आनी कांय सांगूं ना आनी जर तें जालें जाल्यार बरें जालें ना जालें जाल्यार आमचें फुडें कंटिन्यू उरतलें
The North Goa Bus Owners Association on Sunday held a meeting at Mapsa to brief Mapsa bus owners about the bund. The bund call is given by transporters along with the various political parties.
तेका लागून आमी आयज ही मिटींग घेतल्या फाल्यां पब्लीक उठलो जाल्यार आमी कितें करचें पळय तें त्या प्रमाणे आमी आयज हे मिटींगेन थारायलां फाल्यां जर पब्लिकान एक बंद म्हणून डिक्लेर केलें शॉपां जावं स्कुटरी टू व्हिलर फोर व्हिलर सगल्यो जाल्यार आनी आमकांय दवरचें पडटलें कित्याक आमीच तें पयलें केलां आमकांय त्रासदायक आसा तें म्हणून आमी तेंच्या वांगडा सामील जावचेंच पडटलें आमकां म्हणून आमी आतां स्वताहून जें पळय सरकाराक सांगलेलें आमी इनडेफिनेट स्ट्रायकार वयतले ताजो मिनींग आतां असो ना आमकां तें बंद दवरचेंच पडटलें जो पर्यंत गोंयचे पब्लिकेक हेजो न्याय मेळ पर्यंत
Our principal correspondent Murari Shetye with video journalist Ganesh Kotkar for Prudent Media.
It's time for a short break. We'll be right back.